Let me show you some up close details of this sweater. So the collar has this different kind of knitting here, which matches the same on the sleeve and matches the bottom. So it's a little bit more of like the elasticy bits there to hold all those pieces in place. The pattern on here is really nice. It runs all the way down and then it has these cross stripes as well. The fabric is so soft and smooth. So if you're looking for a nice sweater for the fall, you might really like this one.